Dave, get off my banana. Right, so I've walked down to the unit, pulling my fucking trolley 3 fucking miles to pick this up. This is a swinging arm off VFR 800, I think, something like that. So what I'm going to do is, Mike from Rochdale, who has Trigger, brought me a frame over, so I'm going to try and put that swinging arm in the frame. And these are the wheels for the Cagiva. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to get them home, because I can be cleaning them as well. They're the supermotor wheels for the Cagiva, so I can clean them up and put new bearings in them and shit like that and whatever, and then they're done. Then it'll just be a case of swapping them over, won't it? I've also found a Thunder Ace piston, a 4SV piston. Looks like fucking new, does that? But anyway, so what I'm going to do is, that piston pinhole looks thinner than the SZR1000 one, so I'm going to take this piston home as well and see if the R1 piston pin will fit in there. If it does, that's an absolute bonus, because like I say, I tried it with the 3GM pistons that are off an SZR1000, so I shall do that, I think. Right, I'll be back in 2 minutes. So I found an old shock, Thunder Ace shock, that'll go in that frame, a tub of fucking bolts, some more engine bits. So what I'm going to do is put all that shit on the trolley and drag it 3 fucking miles back home. So when I've got a proper long sunny weekend, I'm going to get Zach and Scott down and we'll get all the fucking bikes out, because I need to have a proper good fucking sort out. As you can see, look, it's fucking rammed, man. It's ridiculous. And I'm starting to fucking, like that there, look, bent. It's fucking ridiculous, is this? But anyway. So yeah, we'll get sorted. I've took my ZX12 right in the corner there, look. And my YZF750 next to it. Oh, look at that. Them little mini motos. They're for grandkids, but don't fucking tell them. Right. I'm going to pack up. I'm going to set off back walking back, because I'm off to a fucking cafe for my breakfast. So I will probably see you when I get home, guys. But I might just film at cafe or something. Anyway. Right, I've had to stop for a coffee, because I'm bloody knackered pulling this on the canal. You can see there, look, there's a right long tunnel. But Dave and Willow are liking it. Dave, come here, come. Come here. And as if that ain't enough, Dave, the little shit, could have had a piss anywhere. And he's pissed on me trolley, the little shit. Ah, yeah. Right. So I've just pulled that thing with the dog suit centre of Sorby Bridge. There are a few people looking, but I don't fucking care. So I'm literally now, I've got another mile to go on the canal and then I'm fucking home. My back's killing me, I'm sweating my tits off, everything. But anyway, these two have loved it. Trouble is, Dave's been bloody sniffing every female dog going. So, right, not long to go. Fucking bastard, everything just falling out of my trolley. Fucking wheel went down this little dip here. Nearly in canal. Right, and I'm nearly home. Right, I'm home. I am knackered. 3 miles pulling that fucking thing. I'll tell you something. It's amazing how much that shit weighs, to be honest with you. Fucking that trolley's wanting to go on its own now. Could have done that on the way home. Right, anyway. Bye.